that I'm doing something a little different. I'm doing some KSP. So I'm just going to show you how to make a super fast plan. Now I'm going to start with the preloaded Raven Spear Mark III. I don't like this plane. It's pretty bad, I think. I'll show you how to make it pretty good. So first, this isn't going to be the best one I'm going to make today. I'll show you a way to make a better one. But first, when in doubt, power! Also, you'll notice I have a little bit of music in the background. I don't know. I don't like Kerbo's default music. And I was like, I'm going to put on something decent. So, I mean, that's pretty much all the retrofitting I do to this one. I'm actually going to add a couple air brakes. But other than that, I mean, it's a decent plane. But later on, I'll show you how to make a better one. Let me just show this one off real quick. That's good. See, I haven't played this in a while, so bear with me here. Little Pirates Caribbean going on back there. Do love my soundtrack music. Oh, sorry. I can't get this game to fill my whole screen. So first, how do we turn RCS on? FG. FG. That's gears. No. D-E-R-A-S-D. Sorry. You're probably like, it's so obvious. That's not what I want. Let's see. R-T. There we go. Now, I know I turn on RCS, but here goes. Ah, engines on full and go. Ah, listen to that. Look at that. It's beautiful. Let's see. How do I pull off? Slowly, gently. Gears up. Wish I had a little more speed, but 84 meters per second. That's nothing to sneer at. I mean, that's pretty good. I am accelerating quite quickly. Let's see what I could get this thing maxed out over the ocean to do. I don't know, I'm getting, probably 2-3 meters per second. And by 2-3, I mean 100 meters per second. I build things fast. I know I use a stock plane and just whack some engines onto it. But it takes some skill, I feel. I don't know. I'm pretty bad at this game. So we're already at 250 meters per second. That's fast. So we're getting most of our lift. Actually, it's a misnomer that wings lift your plane. It's actually the engines. Sorry, I don't know. Tell me if you want me to be like more scientific and game lorey, or more just play the game and be stupid. Because I could do both. I'm quite smart. Well, that's an understatement. I'm taking college physics right now. And I'm a little young for that. So, you know. I am quite smart. So, if you want me to talk about planes, I can. This is why I play this game. I do want to be an aerospace engineer. 400 meters per second. We're cooking. With jet fuel. This is why I love this game. Now we're, I think at 500, we should get overheat effects. And by overheat, I mean re-entry. I'll get a plasma flare. I love plasma flaring with a plane. It's so cool. I'm just gonna speed up time a little. Come on. Plasma flare. This is why I like speeding it up. Maybe it's 600 or 1,000. I don't know. Not good, but point proved. I could get to 500 meters per second quite easily. So, back to the... I'm just going to revert to Space Plane Hangar. So, I want... Load... What is it I want? It's either this one or the other one. I forgot. Oh, yes, it's this one. What is going on with the music here? So, first, this cockpit will overheat so quickly. So, just gonna go. Pick this whole section up. Jeez, what is going on with the music? And grab this nice streamlined cockpit. Now, trust me, this thing will look mean. If I could get my camera angles right. Oh, or I could just flip it. There we go. Now, what's this? This isn't an engine. That's not an engine. How about we put... the whiplash. Can't go wrong with more power, right? Well, actually, you can, as you see here. Let's see. Oh, no. Let's see. Now I'm going to add on all the necessities. Where is it? I haven't played this game in a long time. Again, I do apologize for that. I don't know, this is just a spur of the moment. I just came to record and I was like, you know, I'm gonna take a break from my usual schedule of trove, and more trove. Let's see, what more do I need? No. Like, this thing is gonna survive, but... And then, aerodynamics. I'm adding these on. Because I want to put my engines to perform at peak capacity. There we go. That will just help my engines put out that little bit of thrust I want. Here, excuse me. No, never mind. That's unprofessional. I really want to change my music, but I won't. So, let's try this thing out. You're in for a treat. Also, you won't believe how fast this thing is. Let's see. Oh, hey, Bill and Jebediah. Ace pilot Jebediah Kerman at the helm. Oh, yeah. Keep the heading straight. Look at the speed, wouldn't you? We're already doing, like, what? 80? When I said this was fast, I meant it. Now, I'm not going to try and take off because I want to clip my engines. Wow. There. Engines were getting a little loud. meters per second. Oh, yeah. Come on, pull up. Just off the Space Center. Man, I'm cooking. I don't have to even have to speed up time. This plane's going so fast. See, the thing you have to worry about with this thing is it'll overheat. The reason I look at this cockpit is look at the aerodynamic effects. Oh, geez, the music just went awful. Okay, let's just ignore the music's awfulness right now. But there's no aerodynamic effects coming off that thing because it's so streamlined. But the rest of the plane, it's about to start plasma flaring. 1,000 meters per second. And I'm just approaching the island runway. I'm gonna stop with the throttle because otherwise I will blow up in a fiery ball of death. But look at this thing. It's amazing. How amazing is this thing? I think my air brakes might have gone off. No, they haven't. Yeah, they're not doing much. But it looks awesome. I'm so sorry about the music. If you can hear this, I do apologize. It's frightful. I'm deploying parachutes because I go so fast. That's really the only way to slow down. But I think my point is proved about how amazing this plane is. How do I pull up? Not that. Come on, pull up. Handles like a, airplane. A hypersonic airplane. Ah, finally, decent music. Pirates of the Caribbean, if I'm not mistaken. I do know my soundtracks. That is a problem. Deary, deary me. I forgot. Parachutes usually make you nosedive. I quite like this plane. I think it's quite good. So, by the way, just a shout out to Enter Elysium. You, like, inspired me to create a YouTube channel. I love Enter Elysium. you should check out his videos. They're really, really good, especially his KSP B2B Spirit. I spent like a month trying to replicate that thing. I'm just gonna speed up time a wee bit. Maybe not that much. If you have time to the max speed up and you come in contact with the surface, it will cause your parachutes to not deploy and cause you to crash. Sorry if I'm shouting. I need to turn down my music s'more. Heh, s'more. Ah, there, perfect volume. And splashdown. Perfect, worked like a dream. Now I can just recover it. I don't know. Should I show off a rocket, or? Because I don't have time to build a whole new rocket. I think I'm just gonna show off the, my variant of this one. Again, super fast, super nimble. That's what I do. I mean, I'm like, what is it called? Hesony, the car company. They just take existing cars and make them really good. Except for the Venom. That's their own car. It's also the world's fastest car. Although, it's supposed to get beat by the Bugatti. I forget the new, what the name of the new Bugatti is. By the way, that car, color-changing paint. Yeah, I'm just going to show off this one real quick. Yeah, but color-changing paint. What I think it is heat-sensitive paint with fibers in it. But I'm not sure. Oh, perfect music for the occasion. Let's go. Ooh, that does have a slight tendency to happen. Sorry about that. Does happen a lot with this plane. I always want to take off quickly. Because I could buzz the space center if I do. Ready, set, go! As soon as the afterburner starts to kick in really good. Oh, yeah. This thing is like a Ferrari. Also, another thing, I love cars. It really bucks. But it's super nimble. Look at that. It's like Top Gun. By the way, stupid movie. Do not watch it. I reference it, but like, it's only because it's like a fighter jet movie. Well, I'm gonna end it there. End it on a crash. Thank you for watching. See you next time. And remember, play some Kerbal!